Today, we're proud to announce a partnership between Emerson Climate Technologies and the University of Dayton that will result in a brand new, truly, truly state-of-the-art facility right here on this location on the UD campus, dedicated to advancing research and education, both in heating, ventilation, air conditioning, and refrigeration, all the markets that Emerson Climate Technologies serve.
When we bought this property in 2005, the university had a vision. In our master plan, we carved out this space for collaborations just like this one. We envisioned attracting strong companies that could collaborate with the university in research, serve as real world classrooms for our students, and spark economic development for the region.
I have to tell you, it's pretty easy being mayor of Dayton when you get to come to the University of Dayton's campus, because the champion work that the university does for the city is second to none, and it makes my job easy. So I really want to thank the university for being such great partners. I think that this kind of economic development is the kind of development that truly matters. We know that when we do research and innovation, that it grows jobs and multiplies throughout the whole community.
There are opportunities for our students, for our business leaders, for the people in the region to continue to do this. Midmark's doing it, GE's doing it, Emerson will do it, and UD continues to be a leader as we move forward.
Now, I think it's important to note this Innovation Center is just another step in the mutually beneficial relationship between the University of Dayton and Emerson that spawned many, many decades.
Our partnership with Emerson is not a new one. It spans over 30 years, and it stretches from Sydney, Ohio to Suzhou, China. Over 100 of our graduates work for the company. And Emerson has helped the university build our own national reputation by committing funding our Innovation Center in the School of Engineering.
This facility will be like none other anywhere in this industry, anywhere in the world in this industry. And I look forward to continuing to celebrate with all of you on the future success of this initiative between the University of Dayton and Emerson. Thank you.